Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. This is my Windows 11 laptop. And this is the hostname of this laptop. I had created the ISO out of this Windows 11 running laptop using this method. The link of this video I will provide you in the description. And using that final ISO, I install the new system, which is the VMware virtual machine over here. And if I check the security identifier SID of the source system first, so this is the SID of the source system for the all usernames. And if I check the SID of the target system, you can see here the SID of both the system is same. SID for the source and destination both the system is same, because this target system has been cloned from the source system. However, this similar SID doesn't make any difference. It will not create any issue in the day-to-day operation. But still, if you want to change the SID of the target system, I will show you the method how to do that. So let's get started. So first of all, go to this website. I will make it full screen and copy this trial key. I have copied this on the notepad over here. Now I will go to download and I will download this exe sitchanger. I will go to download folder. I will cut the exe and I will paste it on the desktop. So before running this exe, we will have to turn off the real-time monitoring of the Windows Defender. I will go to start setting privacy and security, Windows security, virus and threat protection. Under the virus and threat protection setting, I will go to manage setting and I will turn off the real-time protection. Yes. Okay, now again I will go to start. I will search here CMD. I will right click and do the run as administrator. Yes. Okay, now I will go to C. Inside C, I will go to users. I will go to my user, which is vadmin. And I will go to first desktop. And I will select the setChanger SID. Space slash R. And I will hit the enter here. It is asking me to provide the trial key. I will copy this trial key and I will provide it here. So it is asking me the permission. I will type yes and hit enter. It will log out my system and it will start the process of changing the SID of my system. Restart completed here. I will log into system. If I copy this command and go to command prompt, and give the command again, so you can see here the SID of the target system has been changed. For all the users,
by this way you can change the SID of any cloned Windows system. Hope you find this video helpful. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.